So once you've carved out the internals, you go over it with the 3-inch flush head, or the 3.5-inch flush head, push it into the corner like that, okay? Right? Hold like that, don't put too much pressure on it, and you just gently sweep the internal like that. And then you come back across on yourself, like that, and that squares off the internal, giving you a crisp, totally smooth internal. Can you see that? And keep working it until you get it perfect. And that's it. And almost up. And that is it. Perfect.